presented by Funky Sheet.
Right, so let's do a crash at the waterfront. Twister, we've got. Okay, so we start here. There's two jumps. The left one looks like the most useful. Okay, so if we can get the left jump and then move ourselves across to the right there, that is probably going to win us a lot of points. So there's a boost. So we'll go. Grab the boost. Go left. Grab that. And we're heading over to the right. Hit it. Hit it. Oh! No, I didn't want to be over here. I wanted to be over there. Oh, you're cruel to me. Right, if I can make it to the golden icon, I might be able to. I might. No, my aim was entirely off there. Ah, shame. I'm not sure how good this is going to be. Yeah, I missed all of those buses. Oh, that one. Something clicked that one, so that's good. I think I got the bronze pickup as well. So I'm sure the bronze and silver pickups are the other way round in the preview. So, right, that's slightly upsetting. That's lies. I've got a gold medal anyway. That's fine. But I do like to look at how I could have bettered that. I totaled 19 vehicles. I probably should watch the replays. So from now on, we'll have a look at the replays of these crashes. Okay. A new crash up there. Have we got any more races? Let's try a race. That's a King of a Road event. There's three downtown. Let's try the King of a Road event, because I don't actually know what about it. Oh, it's a face-off. We've just done one of those. Excuse me. Don't think I need that. Alright, let's try one of the downtown ones then. See what options we've got. Okay, a race. And it's for Tuned Compact. For our signature takedowns. By the way, you've probably seen on the screen, it's talked about signature takedowns. I'd rather just stick with getting the normal takedowns. Now, we did the Road Rage one on here. So, okay, so he's already just cracked himself. If I could move you out of the way. I don't want to crash. Oh, I've got another takedown. Apparently, that's fine. Yes. I know press R1 to boost. I don't want to do it here, though. Oh, my lord. That very nearly took me down. Oh, I got a signature takedown. Oh, that's going to be me. Oh. You arse. Get off. Get off me. Get off me. No. Excuse me, sir. Okay, I've got the pillar drill again. Yeah, I know, I get it. Do we need to do the little thing every time? See, I'm a little bit hesitant to use my boost link here, because it's all so narrow. And again, I am fourth. And I don't want to be fourth. I want to be first. Well, yeah, you just go up there, matey. Like, third is a much nicer number. I can use a little bit of boost along here. Get myself... Oh! No! You bitch! Oh! I am upset. Oh, my poor innocent... fifth. Fifth, are you kidding me? I am not fifth. I am not fifth, you lie. Spread your lies and your deceit. I will not stand for it. You do sometimes get these trucks or vans that come along at intersections just to fuck up all of your shit. And it is... Sir? Right, we're going to boost along. They kind of come out of nowhere and there's no way to avoid them. Maybe I could have boosted past him? I don't know. Right. Oh, there's two of them right up there. Take down denied indeed. It is not denied at all, because I am right bloody here. This is still lap one. No, I'm not going over there. You are going over there. Ah. Oh. I thought I could maybe take the wall. And we did take the wall, almost took it with me. Almost took it away. Right. I'm going to dodge around you. That was a thing I did not want to do. Right, where are they? Final lap. We're on the final lap. We're third. Still got a chance to get back into this. That. Let's not hit the wall. Really need to avoid crashing into things. Unless said thing is you. Wow. What were you doing there? Okay, I've got my takedown target. That's good to know. But I haven't got my race target, which is beating you. Took first. You get points just for taking first. Bloody taxis almost ended me there. Right, okay, I've got one right on my right, actually. Yes, he's right there. I do not want him to hit me. Okay, I think they might be taking each other out. Second ahead. Let's not go over here. Oh, not again! I hit him in the back. Oh, that's upsetting. Can we go? Multi car mayhem doesn't help me at all, does it? Right, where is first place? There's two of them right behind me, so how I ended up second there. Don't do that. No. Listen to me, you little shit. You come back here. I need to get past you and I need to be on first. Who's on first? Me's on first, thank you. There he is. Get out of the way. Oh. It's going to be like this, is it? Come back here. And boom. Got him. A wall takedown. Right. What's going on behind me? There's one just there. Look at how he is closing in on me. If I can get around this corner... I can. Oh, and he's... Was that the finish line? That looks like a finish line to me. Let's not hit that. Let's boost our way through the finish line. Wonderful. Wonderful. We should have a new car. We've unlocked four new cars. Now let's have a look and see how this breaks down. It should introduce us to the new cars, I think. Save successful. I don't know why I announced that. That's not something you care about. So I've got this. A tuned compact. This. Which is a compact DX. Triple H and Shawn Michaels all crunched up into a little ball. I've got one for 10,000 burnout points, which is whatever this is. A custom compact. Oh, I've got one for breakdowns. Nice. So and the 15 takedown car, which is this. An assassin compact. And I've got the pillar driller takedown. Cool. Can't have got an aftertouch takedown. I don't remember this. A revenge takedown. I think that's just taking out somebody who's taken you down. And I've unlocked a special event. But again, I'm trying to do as many as I can in the US before I go anywhere else. So I think it's about time we did a crash. And this one is called Shut Up and Jump. I can do that. Okay, oh, excuse me, sir. I'm trying to look at this. The jump there, the two times, is over there on the left. I'm going to have to hit this jump at a fair old rate of knots, though. Because two times isn't worth anything if you don't actually hit anything. Okay, so... okay, I don't think you get a speed boost for hitting the acceleration at the right point. Right, okay. Give me that. Oh, I missed for two times boost. Get to it. Got him. Right, we are at least causing a crash. Oh god, you see the boat there? I didn't get any pickups though, that's annoying. But if I can get over to this junction just here, I might be able to get a few things coming down from that way. Yes? No? Right, okay, so we've got the big rig, so we've got that. Motorhome. It's a decent score, considering. That's me. Cash bonus. Apparently I got the gold and the bronze, so that's nice. Bronze medal. If I did that again and I got the gold, we'd be sorted. And I think... sorry, if I did that again and we got the two times, we'd be sorted. Let's have a look at the replay. So I've got the boost, if I needed to. Yeah, there's the bronze, there's the gold. I just went straight ahead. I didn't go anywhere near getting the times two. Okay, and I should use my yeah, okay. I've seen enough there. We'll continue. We'll go back to it if we need to get the, I don't know, more crash money or something. But we're progressing nicely enough anyway. Oh, I've won a car. For 1 million crash dollars. It's going to give me that. Nice. A heavy pickup. Sounds like most of my nights down the pub, to be honest. Nah, I'm just joking. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and maybe a comment. If you want to be kept up to date on my future videos, please subscribe to the channel. Again, thank you for watching, take care, and goodbye.